Hi there, guys. So this is my bed outside. Right now, kind of looks like a pathway to heaven or something. Cause on the camera, the sun's facing this way, and that glare, if I just possibly can. It's pretty windy out there right now, but if I could possibly just shade the sun a bit. It can possibly get better. Camera. Shading the sun. There we go. Okay, so now while I'm waving, you guys can see my trampoline outside. Hooray! Both arms now. I'm not sure how I'm gonna shade this. Well, I'll figure out a way, don't worry. Let me pause the video and I'll be right back. How about that? No? Even worse? You're right. I might have to agree. And that, when I put this on for a second and I take it back off, you can see my trampoline for a second there. There's my trampoline. My trampoline outside. If I darken this again and take it back off, it's like it adjusts to it. Weird. Well, as you can see, my trampoline's out there, and the light just comes right back. Perhaps a different angle? Yeah. So maybe if I darken it now and then and then lighten it up again, you can see it a lot better, but will the brightness come back? Oh, comes back stronger than ever before. Well, what if I darken it? Do like that? Oh, something happened there. Well, I'm spending a long time trying to figure this out. Well, I'm gonna try and figure something out, and I'll be back soon. Well, there we go. It's quite blurry, isn't it? Well, for this part, that may just be how it's to be perfectly honest with you. You can see it pretty good. You can see my trampoline much better now, right? Yeah. Okay, so after those 2 minutes of messing with that, I'm gonna go out there. it again. And there's my trampoline. Oh! Now there it isn't. Well, guys, that was some great exercise, wasn't it? The jumping part was good. Yeah, good jumping part. Okay, so we're going to go to my other exercise area over there, otherwise known as the living room. And I'll be right back. Well, hi there. I'm back. As you might be able to hear in the background, I'm heating up water for tea. Because my tea is nearly gone. Uh-oh. All gone. So I'm making more tea. Toast! It's a wonderful day out. Although, quite a bit of wind. Alexa, what is the wind today?
Currently, it's breezy at 5.9 miles per hour. Today, expect moderate winds around 13.8 miles per hour.
So the wind is going to get stronger. Well, I will be right back. Yes. Of course. What? Of course. So here I have my tea. We'll make more tea. Yes.
Bring the tea kettle back in here now.
Okay. So now I have some green decaf. What?
You have a coaster?
I'm about to get one.
Coffee table.
Okay, so now I'm gonna get my coaster. Here's my coaster. And I'll get one more coaster out of my coaster cabinet. Oh, wrong cabinet. Other cabinet here. Aha! Okay, there we go. Okay, I got a few coasters here. Coasters with people's faces on them. Homemade coasters. And more homemade coasters. But I think I'm going to have to choose the coasters with people's faces on them. Well, tea. That's hot. Okay, put on the lid because the lid keeps in heat. Therefore, it will have longer to steep and make it perfect. And I still have just a tiny bit left. Blech. It's cold. Well, now, what exercise should we do now? Jumping is always good. How about nostril flaring? Just kidding. Let's see. Let's do some neck exercises and then some arm stretching and some leg stretching. Yeah, that sounds good. Alexa, play. Mr. Mountain,
sins. And all the carries on me down in the city
So that helps get out all the kinks in your spine that goes up into your neck here, and the bone right here, and where your spine goes up to here. That helps get out those kinks in your neck. Okay, now, next. Next, we are going to do leg stretches and arm stretches. First, we'll do arm stretches. Alexa, play.
But if you close your eyes, does it almost feel like nothing changed at all? And if you close your eyes, does it almost feel like you've been here before? How I'm beginning to be an optimist about this. How I'm beginning to be an optimist about this.
There we go. Okay, so now we're going to do leg stretches. You're going to sit down for these like this. Okay, and then we're going to put out this leg. And this leg we're going to put into here. And we're going to stretch for our toes.
The coward and the hero march together within every man.
Now the other side.
I learned guitar just to play you this song.
Ah.
I took from the stage just to give
much
you the
better.
I'll jack you a car even though it's all whoa.
Okay. Now,
to
do pull-ups. Pull-ups sound good. Alexa, pause. Okay. So in this house, there is currently only one safe place to do pull-ups. So, I'll show you guys that in the next video. Because, you know, the bar. I wish I could just... But it just keeps going. So, gotta look for the next video.